Hello, I am ParadoxMaster1819. You'll excuse me if I have coughing, sneezing, whatever fits. I'm having an allergic reaction to a large amount of coriander seed. Don't ask. Not that you can, because I'm talking to myself, technically. Yay, life of a YouTuber. How meta. Anyway, welcome to Mass Effect 3. We have just been on to Chunker and alleviated, cured the genophage. And we're now going to go here and get rid of a Cerberus fighter base. Because we can. Let's see the fuel depot. I remember Navaria. I have threat tools. I will stick to my claymore, thank you. Ooh. Low damage, lower accuracy, fire rate is higher. I like my mantis, damn it. Excuse the beard as well, I'm trying to grow it out.
Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad.
Is there?
I can drop you there, but it's gotta be now.
Let's do it.
And that's why you play with the claymore. That looked messy. down the advanced heating units. Heating unit stabilizers. Yeah, I need that for something on the Citadel.
Damn it. This'll take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Someone's gotta get those defenses down ASAP.
Liara, I'm counting on you. Right away.
Be ready, Commander. You're gonna get swarmed.
Oh, joy.
Commander, I've been flushed from cover. Retreating to minimum safe distance.
No problem. Cortez, get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning. Warning. Security breach. Initiating lockdown failsafe.
My channels have been scrambled. Just bring down their defenses. We'll worry about that later.
Even with shields.
Cortez, I read you. Come in.
There you are, Commander. How'd you get through the interference? Area clear. Signaling the strike force. Wait. Scan's picking up something coming your way.
Proximity alert. Deploying armed response.
Shepard, look out.
Give it everything you've got.
How?
Anyone wounded?
That shouldn't matter.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Did you? I didn't know a word he fucking said because it was all static.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we
I'm
have so
horrendously tired, can you tell?
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Whee! Funding! Woot. Yes, there. We're watching the textures loaded. My PC is having a bad time today. Oh my god. Let's have a wander around the galaxy. That was a waste of time. Oh, my eyes are watering as well now.
Signal confirmed.
Oh. Weapon upgrade kit. Pterian homeworld. Pillars of strength. Oh, there's quite a few systems here.
I found something.
Sat right on top of it. And fuel.
Signal confirmed.
Oh dear. Cholas. Do some scanning today. Just so we can find things. It's part of the Mass Effect experience. You must go out and scan somewhere. Oh, I found a governor. Sat and disappointed.
Evasion successful. Reapers eluded.
Something to do with the IPE in specific seeds that causes a antihistamine response. The histamine response. Nearly. Which is why I'm snotty. And sore throat, etc. Hey, back up to nearly full. And we're done. Book of Plenix. It's all for stuff on the Citadel, isn't it? Chirk Saab. Middle child. Volus fabrication units. I brought the Reapers!
Oh. Evasion successful.
Oh god, there's loads here. I'll go this way first.
Signal confirmed.
Omar Kerr! Very odd. Just this way! Volus Intelligence Archives. Oh, it actually shows they are intelligent then. Burn! Fuel. I need fuel.
Reapers eluded. Successful.
Oh, that's pinging everywhere.
I found something.
Ping me! Yes, that's fucking thought that's where it'd be.
Reapers eluded.
Ah, no.
Faster than light, jump successful.
I'm gonna get numbed. Votus Dreadnought Kunu. Nice. I didn't know the Votus were allowed Dreadnoughts. No, you can't catch me. Fuck you.
Evasion successful.
I like the whoops.
Reapers eluded.
Oh, Jesus. That was a lot of pings. It looks like the moon. Volus engineering team.
Faster than light, jump successful. Successful.
Straight back to the mass relay. No, we got numbed.
Reapers eluded. Faster than light, jump successful.
Ha! I win. Apparently can't go there yet. Still trying to figure out how they work. Oh, right now I was. Is there really nothing here?
Eluded.
Atticum Beta. I will whiz around and then do a proper mission. Also, one of the reasons I like a beard, I like to be able to stroke something. Makes me look more dignified, apparently.
found something. Faster than light jump successful.
Interferometric array. Find out what that is later.
Evasion successful.
That is a long way away. Better give me some goddamn fuel. Nada.
Signal confirmed.
There's one. And there's the other. Pharaohs. Oh, exogen. Why would you not get exogenous scientists on a planet where you left them? That was close. Hercules!
Successful.
I learnt that trick from Minya.
Reapers eluded.
Nearly done. Last one. And then we'll do a proper mission. We'll go talk to the crew. I don't know yet.
I found something. Faster than light jump successful.
Credits. 10,000.
Evasion successful.
Fucking hell, that's bright.
Signal confirmed.
On the other side of the planet. A Alliance cruiser Nairobi. Third Alliance, Third Fleet. Three 320. Is that going to be enough? Yes.
Reapers eluded.
Hey, filled the tank. Near enough.
Faster than light jump successful.
And then back to the Citadel to hand it all in.
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 14, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend?
Oh, yes.
What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I get a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. No. No!
What have you got?
You're gonna want to hear this, Commander. Emergency message playing on loop from a comm tower.
To all incoming ships, the Citadel is under attack. Do not attempt to land.
Bailey.
Sounded like Commander Bailey.
Where do you want the Normandy?
Since you can't dock, we'll deploy in the shuttle. Get us in near CSEC headquarters.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Let's do this thing.
Okay, people, coming in hot. Get to cover.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Fuck off.
Bailey, how bad are you hurt?
I'm all right. It looks worse than it is. About time some cavalry got here.
I just hope we're not too late. You know if the council's alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time.
Why do I have that pistol? I don't use that pistol.
Here we go. CSAT network access. Courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Ashiel. She's supposed to be here meeting with the Executor. This move may provoke retaliation. Well, that's an understatement. If she's inside, she's in trouble.
Why would the Counselor be meeting with the Executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted. I guess that someone had Cerberus friends. The Counselor would have a clearer picture for all the good that does us.
The Counselor's in there, surrounded by Cerberus? Who put together that security detail?
Well, until an hour ago, this place was as safe as it got. Nobody expected something on this scale. We need to find the Counselor and get her out of here. She has got to know more about who's behind this. The Executor's office is defensible. She may have gone to ground there when the shooting started.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Fantastic.
In the lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Okay, let's
Security doors have been sealed for your protection.
I'm going to seal. Ooh, I'm wet. Revenant. might be joining us. Better fire rate, less damage, but I can change the damage. I don't think so. That's far away from. Yep.
None yet.
Damn it. Keep looking.
Only tool blade on the bottom of the shotgun.
Man, kind of effed up ideology means you shoot cops. Is that like a recruiting tool for these sickos?
An attack on the Citadel could be reframed as a human supremacist political goal. CSEC could easily be demonized. Their heavy Turian membership and the Council's inaction in the face of Earth's reaping means they can be classified as enemies.
They're telling their guys to wreck the Citadel for Earth's sake? That's some twisted shit.
Agreed. How do you get in that room? That's how. Beat him to a bloody pulp.
We've got to be close now.
There is damage here. We may be too late.
I like this shotgun. Damn it. Okay, dokie. Let's go get the executor. Cutscene.
Bailey, looks like they got the executor and two Solarian bodyguards. Found her. She looks unharmed.
Get her somewhere safe.
Because that was a smart idea.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
I mean Udina. He's staging a coup. The other counselors are headed for a trap.
Three on one, pal. It's over.
No. No, it's fun.
Kirihi!
Kirihi!
Yes! Good lad! Soldier to the last. Very well done. Stormtrooper, eh?
Metagel's gonna cover it.
I was right, though. It was an honor to fight with you again. I feel safe. We flushed out the assassin. Now get him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
We lost another Salarian, but the counselor's okay. I need to catch up to an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the council.
Get the word out. Udina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
All right, this is the part where...
Taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm. I've got a fix on the council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey.
I really hope I'm not going to drive. Son of a bitch. Hey, no force field. Yeah, there we go. I wish I'd not brought James now, because he looks a bit dumb in the cutscene, and that's very loud in my ears. Pull up, pull up! This is gonna hurt. Well, I've died once and Edie's not even alive, so... Ow. Focus, people. Fuck off. There's one thing I hate, it's people that do that. Slide. Cloaking. It's gotta be the worst fucking mechanic in any game. Who has credits up here? Around here. Ah, fuck.
Shalmar Plaza. Where's the council?
In an elevator. They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone's following them. Someone with a sword.
Fucking trees! Claymore, please. I'm having quite a lot of fun with it. Again, another long episode. I want to make sure I get it all in one so you're not waiting. As much as I like cliffhangers, I'm not really much of a fan when it's at the end of a mission. Phantoms. This is disconcerting.
I see them. Jump.
I didn't mean to blow that up.
Did you feel that? Gunman, get down. Go.
And this is where Counselor Odina pulls a gun from somewhere.
Shepard's blocking our escape. She's with Cerberus.
Odina, let me handle this. Shepard,
guns down. Ash, you better listen. Stand down. I can't do that. Would I do this if I wasn't dead certain, Ash? If I weren't right. Odina's behind this attack. The Salarian counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
What Shepard says is possible. Unlikely, but possible.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Stand down. You don't want to be shot by your own Marine. You find a big shot human to defend, and suddenly you have tea. Is that it? You were standing beside me when Anderson said Earth needed us.
You're our one chance.
I don't give a damn about you trusting me, Ashley. But his decision deserves your respect. We are in this for him and for Earth. Udina, step back from the console.
To hell with this.
Yes.
Get the council back and cover that door.
Well, they've got to burn their way through.
The door.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. It looks like it's been welded shut, not
Bailey.
Opened.
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Then it's true. We were in danger. But I don't understand. You said Cerberus was right here.
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And I owe you, Shepard, for our lives and for brokering a deal with the Primarch of the Krogan that I never could.
Too bad it took this to get you on board. Not make that same mistake again.
Shepard, do you have any idea why Cerberus would do this?
Honestly, no. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
James suddenly pops into the fucking focus.
Still in control of the Citadel, and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Ling.
It won't happen again.
Oh, yes, it will.
We'll see.
Arbiter.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
But these are tunnels, right? Just one exit and one entrance.
No, that Keeper tunnel from the elevator lobby led into the superstructure. Once you're in there, the place is like an ant farm. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. I guess he didn't trust that Udina's plan would come together.
I'm not clear on his plan myself. Did he really think he could just take over?
More or less. We sifted through evidence from his office and apartment. I'll send you a summary. Right now, I need to monitor some interrogations. Emotions are high, and I don't want anyone getting enthusiastic. Good work today, Shepard. It could have been a lot worse than it was.
Yay! We did a thing. I've been Pirates Master 8019. This has been Mass Effect 3. Be nice to fellow humans. Goodbye.